go to the community, talk with them, but they refuse. And we're going back this year and we're telling them the same. Our campus police, they're considered state police, want to go somewhere if something already happens. They say they know of incidents where, you know, a woman had a date with a man and the family, they don't accept it. What do we do? I say, you know, you better go to their community, like the mosque that they have, meet with the elders of the community and talk with them before anything happens. Because if something already happens, like a woman dating a man, and then it's not a